What's up, Tokay Nation? Quick tutorial guys on how to turn off the background music while you are in the cruise ship in quarantine. Especially if you're a YouTuber and doesn't want to get a copyright music, or you are just annoyed to hear some music while you are playing a basketball. There are two ways to remove the background music. The first one is to wear your headphone. So as you can see guys in the video, when you wear your headphone, the background music will automatically transfer in the headphone. But when you remove your headphone or you did not wear it, the background music will return automatically. And the second option to remove your background music, in your controller guys, tap the option. So after you have tapped the option, as you can see in the video guys, go to option quit and look for settings. So open the settings. So as you can see guys in the video, here in the Tokay Beat, so I already turned it to zero. So even though I turned it to zero, I still hear some background music. And to remove the background music, so as you can see guys, PA volume, so go to PA volume and set to zero if you don't want to hear any background music. That's it guys, don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoy my video. Thank you so much for watching and see you all guys on my next video.